It is the glory of God to conceal a matter. To search out a matter is the glory of kings. Those words come from Proverbs 25, verse 2. God hides things from men, but the Holy Spirit reveals things to men and women who have given their hearts to Jesus Christ. Every question that God asks is rhetorical. God knows the answer to every question before He asks it. God knows many questions that have never been asked, and He knows the answers to those questions as well. The wisest man who ever lived, Solomon, knew much more than the average human being, but he also knew much less than God. Even if you knew everything that human beings know, you would not even approach the wisdom and knowledge of God. The Bible even says that our wisdom is only foolishness to God. Satan has taken over much of our human systems of higher education because that is where he says, once again, you can be wise like God. Even for many Christians, God has become a secondary source of wisdom and knowledge. They strive to know how to live this life from the wisdom and knowledge of man and only turn to God in emergencies. Prayer should be the first place you go when you need wisdom and knowledge. When there is a question for which you have no answer, ask God to show you what He knows about the matter. Satan says you can be like God by rebelling against Him. Jesus says you can be like God by becoming His disciple and being filled with the Holy Spirit of God. Lord Jesus, I confess to you that I have turned so often to the world for wisdom and knowledge instead of coming to you for what I need. So Jesus, I ask that you give me the wisdom and knowledge that I need for today. Praise your name forever. Amen.